As I've noticed your soft eyes for my wife. You do not fall under her spell.
Lady, you have my heart. I fear that I love you.
I will choose one who is best for Mercia.
I'm here because I'm every breath of Mercia. Lady, you must act.
Aldhelm, you must.
For Mercia, because I've come to believe that we would be a poorer land without the Lady of Mercia.
And yet we shall bear it, both of us. My father faced death with a sword and was prepared. He knew his dream would outlive him and he did not grieve his loss. And nor shall I. But I knew you'd linger like a tattoo kiss. I have not stopped wondering about what we gave up.
I admire you, lady. More than that, even.
To become who we are.
Lord, love should be gentle and kind.
I can't.
I hope you know I am grateful.
And I gave your sister my word that I would keep Aethelflaed safe.
I have good men to protect me, and I know you do not speak from envy. And you'd be standing
in my front porch light, and I knew you'd come back. You served her well. You come back. I tried.
You have my thanks.
Lady.
Thank you. You'd come back. Aldhelm. I'm beginning to believe you're a good man, Lord Aldhelm.
I will not sacrifice her as you do now. And nor will the Mercian army. Not quite, lady.